Fort in 4, Ellis in 5, Blake in 6, Minzy in 7, Seville in 8. This is a evening. Long jump still going on, so we're not finished after this.
When it comes to the 100 meters and the final, this is the last of two on day two.
Set
position. They're sent away. Tyquando Tracey gets a good start. Julian Fort is right there. Yohan Blake starts to respond. Tyquando Tracey has the lead on the outside. Oblique Seville is finished.